Sorry.
Reggie had his crown at last, but not his kingdom.